By the way, hang on here. We'll go for a little ride. The crane, just like it was last time. Not a move. But, you know, a little time. I'd really like to finish up. Start this over now. We may have to do some cutting on this one. I'm not sure. But let me get centered. I want to put it near the very front. Nope, near the rear air. The front's got a couple of control buttons on it. So, well, as long as I put it in the same place, nobody's going to know front from rear anyways. It's just you turn it around and it's front, you turn it the other way, it's back. I guess you probably maybe don't follow exactly what I meant by that, but anyhow. Show you in a second. This is going to be a quick cut. I'm not sure if it's going to cut across the bottom or not. And I'm not worried too much about the depth. show you, be able to show you this working. Because in order to do that, I have to film it with a different camera. When I'm not in the mood, go get a different camera. So let's see. Might stand up enough. Thank you. probably fall back on. But I can't find a bit that's in the catalog properly. So here we go back again. Pretty shaky. I'm not going to get any credit for being nice to you guys. Yeah.